friends, but now that I'm pregnant, he has
Nathan
to
used to spend all his time partying with his friends. Now that I'm pregnant...
It's not gonna be easy to take care of a baby with a controller in your hand.
This chick is a horrible actor.
Yeah, really.
I have nothing better to do.
That's what you said, like, 2 minutes ago.
Wait a minute. I think this is real.
Oh, yeah, so I'm... So she's not a bad actor, then, yeah. Just a bad person.
So what's the plan?
What plan?
What are you guys gonna do? Talking work.
Everybody's mouth is always open.
Yeah, really.
I was hoping Nathan would step it up. But over the next few days, instead of looking for a job, Nathan chose to hang out with his friends and play video games. I don't even know where his head is at anymore.
See, he's looking for a job.
Gotta be one out there somewhere. I think, once he does get a job, I think everything's gonna be smooth sailing.
Yeah.
Dude, you used to run wild everywhere with me. You're like the wild steed that don't ever get caught, but it's, you know,
finally.
You got caged in.
This guy looks like he might be stupider than us.
I do feel like I'm kind of stuck here.
What's that on his hat?
That's his name, so he won't get lost.
Man, this is so stressful.
Yeah. He should, like, tie a chain from those things in his lip to the things in his ears and just, like, hold his mouth shut. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Then he would look smart.
Yeah, I'd hire him, yeah.
I don't even know anymore. So you realize if we were having a baby, I wouldn't be here, right?
This would be a better show if they, like, showed him actually getting pregnant.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it'd be called, I'm 16 and tonight I'm gonna get pregnant.
Yeah, and then they'd show him making love.
I think that new chick...